the one person who actually is here that has learned this language from elders, and that is Professor Jim Hell.
Nika, I. Nika, you.
That started around 1800, maybe even a little before, when James Cook was a friend of the Columbia.
Chinook was a jargon created by the original peoples of the Pacific Northwest in order to make trade between the many different tribes easier. And when Europeans settled here, Chinook evolved to include their languages too.
Chuck.
Some basics. Chuck is water. Salt chuck, salt water, or the ocean.
So let's try it again. I. You. Very good.
Nika kata Nika close.
Okay. Now let's hear. Hello, my friend. How are you? How are you? Nika Nika. Okay. Everybody.